It's a rare condition this day and age to read any good news on the newspaper page. Love and tradition of the grand design, some people say, is even harder to find.